guys, and welcome out to Total Game Time. All right, we're going to jump over. How's everybody doing? I decided to remove the transition. The transition audio. And the reason for that is because it's so crazy loud. But if you guys are new here, welcome out to Total Game Time, guys. My name is Dr. Yomium, and tonight we are playing some more Minecraft Sky Factory 4. I will be creating a survival world as well. That way y'all can join me. That'd be so much fun to have you guys with. And to get that going. I have some things in mind for that. So let me know in the chat if you guys are interested in that and playing with us. It would be literally in the same world, not on a different island and stuff like that, even though there is opportunity for that as well, to do like a skyblock or something like that. Because I am getting to the point where I'm not that I'm not having fun, I definitely feel like I'm running to the end of it. So anyway, there's that. Even though I know there's probably so much more that I don't know about in this game. But with that being said, yeah, we will be starting up a survival world. Just a normal survival world, excuse me. So that way we can play on there. Obviously it'll have some fun mini games and stuff like that as well. So don't you worry one bit. We're gonna have a lot of fun with that too. But yeah, please do let me know in the chat if you guys are interested in that. Also, one new thing is that we have a front row. Let me see if I can get it here. It's called Front Row. It's a new. It's a new widget type thing that we're gonna add here. I guess I didn't do this yet, so. I guess I'll put them right there. Would that work? For this screen, probably. Probably. I can just put it right there. Watch. that's kind of annoying. I don't want it there. But anyway, we could probably just leave it somewhere like that. Bring it down, throw it into this area here. Anyway, that's going to help me out as well, to be honest with you. So that I just don't like the way that is. I guess it just won't be on this. It won't be in this one. okay, let's head back over here. It will be in this screen here, in the bottom left area there. I don't think it's gonna be too bad. No, that should be plenty fun. But anyway, let you guys interact with me as well. That's a big goal. What does it say even? Does it say 3,000? Dang. That's a lot. Anyway, it's still valid. That way, Amber Wolf, when she pops in, she normally throws like 10 bits at me or something like that. So she's going to see her name there. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. So I think you get knocked out and stuff like that, or it'll last for a week or something like that. But anyway, if you guys are new here, that's what we got going on. That's a new addition. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me so far. Thank you for joining. And if you guys want to get some more access, I will be posting stuff on YouTube. Sorry, uploading to YouTube as well. Some a little bit more exclusive content for you guys there for subbing over there as well. So anyhow, we might get into some different events as well for like sub only type stuff, or just follower stuff, you know. Sorry guys, appreciate it. Let's get into it. Last time we were here, we were working on this. Listen to it just roar. Yeah, listen to it roar. Oh, by the way, do you guys have your drinks with you? Cheers if you do. That's nice. Okay. So that's right, we do need to create a little walk around here. We do need to expand this out this way. I think that's what we're going to do. Just start expanding that out some more. What was I working on? I think I was working on a rock crusher. Rock crusher, I think is what I was, yeah, that's what I was working on. However, we need some tough alloy. And to do that, we need lithium ingot, and the ferroboron, ferroboron, to get this. Now, I think we can just toss those things in there, and it should get it to us. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta turn all these off. That, I mean, we just rocked a whole bunch of stuff in there. I don't even recall what it was. Whoa, that's right. Forget about that. There we go. Oh. So what do we have in here? A whole bunch of osmium. That's what it was osmium. Wait, was it? No. I don't think it was. Copper. Well, what is it? I don't recall what it was then. I mean, it was a ton. I mean, it was an absolute a lot. Polymer clay. Copper. Copper blocks. Okay, it must have been copper blocks then. Yeah, it must have been copper. Yeah, it must have been copper. Okay. All right. So anyway, what happens with this front row and the bottom left over here, that way, is that when you spend your bits, right, when you donate bits or cheer or whatever you want to call it, you can actually have your little front row guy do some fun stuff. It'll actually show up. It won't be grayed out. So that way it just lets you kind of express how you're feeling right now, stuff like that. So didn't quite know what I wanted to make. The robot was probably the closest thing. I was gonna do a Harry Potter type or a wizard type thing, but I think, you know, the more I think about it, I will, because I like Harry Potter like a bunch. That's interesting. No, thank you. None of that. That's funny. That was like the Tina from Bob's Burgers. Okay, so here we go. There's that. There's this. Go down. Come on. Where is it? Where are my extensions? There we go. Okay. Front row. Yep. Configure. Sorry, but I'm going to change it. I think I'm just gonna change it. I'm going to. There we go. Yes, sir. That's what I done did. I done did it. I did it. Okay. Hey, well, also, guys, we are on the road to 400 followers. So thank you guys so much for where we are so far. Or so 388 right now. Thank you guys so much. We're gonna get into it here. Okay, so yeah, we're working on that. We should expand that. Working on this. Rock crusher. Where was I? Need gold. Okay. What about these guys? Tough alloy requires. So yeah, I can use lithium and ferroboron. Ingots, so both ingots there. Okay, so let's look at Ferro. Am I not spelling it right? Ferro. Okay, how do we do this? We need steel. Okay, so it requires. Let's see if we can make. Let's take the. Okay, so steel. We need coal and iron. We got 76 of that guy. Oh, cool. Okay, we got a lot there. Let's go here. Put this here. That there. Put this. Oh no. Iron. Let's get the. I thought it's 70 something. What the flip over? That was interesting. I thought I had more than that. That was weird. I really thought it was hold. Ooh, polarized obsidian. Okay. We have 38 steel blend. I think that just gets cooked. Doesn't it? Zoop. Yes, sir, it does. Now let's make some more of that. So what do we need? We need iron, though. We need iron. Okay, what about a hopper? Now let's go like okay here, okay, and then I'm gonna go into here. Handle all the steps it takes to make fresh. I need input.
Clear for bake off in 10,
we need 9, fresh dough.
8,
shred fresh mozzarella, and
input.
Add the sauce and toppings for you, so you can
three,
skip right to the good
two,
part.
Okay. Wait. So
right
red.
Now, get the chicken bacon
right, red does
pizza
that.
With creamy garlic sauce on a thin, crispy crust for just $10, and
no,
enjoy
this
a
one.
Pizza that's out of
the. Red's got to go in there.
Beautiful. Papa Murphy's.
Maybe it's not iron.
Pizza.
Maybe it's not iron.
You've had the idea
Amber's that
for
goes.
Months now. You've told your friends about
what,
it.
What
your
is
mom,
it then?
Your mom's mom, your yoga instructor. You've worked out
iron.
Every detail. The name, the logo. Now
Inga.
It's time to Squarespace.
Inga.
But you don't know anything about websites? Squarespace it.
Okay.
Worried about it looking good? That's what templates are for.
Okay.
Squarespace it.
I don't
you
have any iron blocks.
Need a whole brand, social campaigns, promotion,
seriously?
The whole nine yards? Squarespace it. It's that.
Are
easy.
You kidding?
Got an
oh
idea?
Oh my gosh.
Squarespace.
Are you new
use
here?
Use offer code Spotify for 10% off your first website.
What is happening?
Oh, my nose.
Sandra E. Garcia,
super itchy like.
Times, and every day, every journalist at the Times is
okay.
Looking for the answer to that question.
Here we go then.
So what are we finding? We're finding out that trees are talking to each other. We're finding out about
Let's
a
go.
New administration's intentions. We're finding out what's for dinner
Fill
in
up
the
some.
Arctic. We're finding out about black surfers paddling out
okay.
to protest.
And
New
then
York
put
Times
the old drop
helps
on
us
that.
Navigate this moment. If you'd like to become a subscriber, you can go to nytimes.com.
Remember? Or what we did last time though? Oh, that was cute. Flip. How'd you get there? All right, what we're going to do is we're going to go here. Boom, boom, boom. Now, if you remember, all of that are now on the extraction. So as they go, they're going to... What was that? Okay, anyway, so as they go, they're going to be popping out a bunch of that. Okay, let's get started here. And boom. Oh, there's osmium in these still. The flip over? Am I supposed to be able to get that out with a bucket? I hope so. Yeah. They going. Oh, that one's got osmium in it. Okay. Let's see if I can get out with a bucket or something. Obsidian. That bucket. Booker, bruh. Okay. Nah, can't even get it out. Solved that, didn't we, boys? What are you talking about? Can I break this? Oh. Oh good, it's not gonna just be dropped into there. Hey. Yeah, we's good now. Yeah, she burning now. Okay, so it's gonna keep cranking. Gonna keep doing it to do. Yeah, good deal. We're gonna have a ton. Boop. sweet action. Cool. So let's grab some, and we should start making some iron. Oh, we do. That's right, because I have that going. Okay. Ooh, I guess we'll see. No, 14 still. So I guess that's a no. Alright, there we go. Now it'll do it. Okay. Okay, let's take these like this. There we go. That's going. Where's the. What the heck? Okay, so what the heck is going on here? Oh, I must have used them all. Okay. Wait a minute, but I need those. Oops, don't need that. Sorry, itchy nose, itchy nose, itchy nose. Okay. Let's hop up here. See, I thought for sure, though. Nope, there it went. Yep, now it's doing it. Put that away. Okay, let's grab a chest. There you go. We're filling up that hooper. Iron. Alright, there we go. Kind of a whole bunch. And that's still got a whole bunch to cook down. So we're fine. We're good to go. That's going to be galvaning up all that. We're going to be making some heck of stuff there. Once that's all done. Because that's, I mean, that's literally. I mean, look at this. All of these are rocking at once. We are keeping it down. We're keeping it figured out here. Boom, as those go. Boom, boom, boom. Good deal. Okay, so that's still got quite a bit to go, though. Actually, it's not that bad. It's actually going through quite a bit of them. A lot quicker than I thought it would be, but when you have 12 or so different ones going at once, that's what you want to see. That's what you actually want, you know, to see. Is it working fast? So, that's what we're looking for there. Let's also see what else. You know, that's doing that. We also need to get our iron. What are we at? Oop, it's stopped working. That means it's full. Okay. Too bad I can't have it go. What is this guy? Is there anything even in there? Enrichment chamber. I should just have this be a. For now, toss that over there. Item extraction. Okay. That's going into there. What do I need in here? Iron, right? Is that what it was? I need some iron in there. Grab a stack. Toss a stack. Oh! He's out of energy. Uh-oh. How's that? Oh, that's because there's no more stuff in there. That's why. Okay. Alright, let's look at. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Wait, is this not even harvesting anymore? Then? Boron. Oh, wait. What am I doing? I don't even need to do this steel thing anymore, do I? No, I don't. Because that was What's up, Zach? How's it going, man? Good to see you. How's it going? Yeah, I wish I had it so I could, like, hear people, like, bloop, when they start talking to me. Because I have a very small... I don't have a very small screen, but I'm gonna make it bigger. There we go. She's, like, flashing at me, like, hey, look at your chat, dude. But yeah, anyway, we're playing some Minecraft. Yeah, dude, this is... We're doing really good with it, though. Hopefully you're doing well, though. Good to see you. It's going a little on my way back to DC for 2 months this time. Yeah. How's the missus doing? With the little one. Hopefully everybody's doing good. Four. Oh, actually, I have quite a bit here. Lithium. Oh, yeah. Look at us go. Okay, there's that. Okay, so now if that's the case, I need all these to go away. So far, so good. The baby's about the size of an avocado. Nice. That's awesome. This is actually almost done, so I'm going to let it do its thing. It'd be really good to have that done. That's awesome, dude. Farm fresh avocado. Oops. Put that away. That's weird. That's very weird. Yeah, man. Oh, gosh, parenthood is so awesome. This is your first, right? I believe. Yes, sir. That is so cool. Man, you're gonna flip and love it. Okay, boom. Wait. Seriously. Oop. There we go. Should really just put a, grid. Put that away. This guy, I think, has stuff in already. Is there... Alright. I mean, yeah, like I said, dude, you're gonna love it. It's thinking awesome. Boom. Get that crack-a-lackin'. Oh, there we go.
Last St. Patrick's Day, the world
there
changed.
Goes. Let's do this thing now. On, our brewer's busy. Metallurgic infuser. Oh yeah, look at all those. That's what I'm talking about. We're cranking those out, boy. We Irish, we look almost forgot it. It's empty up there. Please enjoy responsibly. Guinness draft stack. So, by the Iron Company USA, New York, New York. 161. Holy cow. Man, that's, oh, yep, there it is. It's done. Like, that's how crazy that is. Okay, so we need to do this properly. Those are done. That one's done. These are, okay, that one's done. Okay, so, can't you make a filter pipe that allows certain things to, filter so it can kind of auto sort? You don't have to go back and forth to generate. Yeah, and I do. Oh, you're saying like have it go from in here to just drop into here? I think that's what you're getting at. Yeah. However, sometimes I need to have certain things mixed in here. It's a smelter, so it also does alloying as well. So for now, for me, it's, I mean, yeah, it would definitely probably be best to do it that way and have a separate smelter. But sometimes, like I said, so I need to make, what is it, tough alloy. So when I do tough alloy here, I need to use the smelter, which is right here. And it takes ferrobaron or whatever and lithium ingot to make a tough alloy. So basically what I mean is you have to put certain stuff in there. It would kind of be cool to just have a little drop box. I hear like, yep, oh, chuck a stack or two in there and have it fill in, you know, and then have it just start on its own. That would be neat. Yeah, that would be neat. I should really do that. Yeah, no, it's absolutely insane. What is this, mannequin? Totem of Undying? That's interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. what was I just working on? There? Oh, yeah. The Tough Alloy. Tough Alloy. Here we go. Okay, so I need what? Pharaoh Burn. Burger, 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 burger. This. Okay, how do we make that? Okay, so we need boron dust and steel lens. So I guess I do need the steel. No, I'm gonna look that up again. Okay, pharaoh boron. Boron. Okay, but we need ingots. Okay, wait, hold on. Can I? Yeah, no, it's either. It has to be. You're like, what is that? Just keep my eye on myself. Yep, so it has to be. The Totem of Undying basically makes it so. Oh, yeah, you played this game. It just gives you all your health back instead of dying one time. Use only if you didn't. Oh. One time use. I had no idea. I literally had no idea. I'm like, oh, what's this thing do? So, though, I do need. Steel ingot and boron ingot. Steel ingot, though. Steel ingot. Okay, I got a couple of those. Oh, yeah. That was one of the things that I did. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Got that figured out, didn't we? Okay. Actually, I need all that. Oh, put you back. There. And swap that there. Okay, now I need the boron. Right. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Put that back. Now we have that and that. Yeah. Okay. Now we have exactly the same of each. Let's go. So we need a bunch of them. Here we go. Yeah. See what happens here. Ooh, that's gonna be a problem. Let's just move that now. Okay. So, yeah, what we're gonna be doing right now is we are trying to get the pharaoh boron, and then we're gonna use the pharaoh to get, yeah, so we're doing steel ingots, and also we're doing. Ooh. Okay, these all need to be. Up anyway. So we're not dumping stuff out right now. You stop that. Okay, yeah, you all just stop that. Okay, there we go. Alright, now. Oh gosh, everything is just a waste right now. Okay, anyhow, so we should have some stuff going in. Right? Okay, yep, there we go. We're getting our alloy. Molten steel, never mind. So once this all starts happening, it's going to start separating into ferroboron, and then we're going to actually be able to use that. We should actually just leave that in there, then toss some lithium ingots in there. That way we can create our... Oh, no, not yet. That way we can create our tough alloy straight out of here. So just dump a whole bunch of lithium. Oh, put the back. What are you doing? Oh, gosh. What are you doing, guys? Boron, get in there. Molten steel and boron are going in. Right? Here we go. See? There it is. So I'm going to click that. That's because that's what we need right there. That's literally what we need. Okay. So now, since that's ready... It's growing pretty slow, so we gotta kind of let that do its thing. Because it's alloying right now. Alloying right now. All right. Y'all get your drink? I think I have a little bit of this too. Don't tell anybody. I have coffee, but I'm going to drink some of this real quick. Okay. Let's move this down. One block. Okay, so it's doing good. Let's start this up. Yeah, there we go. We're going to get that going. It should be able to keep up. As in, this should keep up with this. And then when we're done with that, we can actually start finishing off making some more inscriber engineering presses for some of the things that we need. So we'll kind of let this just do its thing. Oh, hey, when do you deploy though, bud? When you go back? You said... Oh, you're on your way back right now? Oh, man, I'm sorry. Thank you, though, for keeping us safe, right? Oops, wrong button. We're back. Yeah, so that's fun. All right. There's that. Yeah. I leave tomorrow, and I'll be in D.C. for 2 months. Dang. Dang, is all I got to say about that. Okay, so, like I said, as it's happening, it's also mixing in there. Which I really should almost... I'm almost thinking maybe I should keep it... throw some lithium in there, that way it'll create those tough alloy, like, right now. Let's see if that'll happen. Let's just test it to see what'll happen. Oh yeah, so you haven't been on here for a while, huh? So this is our little getup we got going on here. Yeah, see, here's our straight up packager raider. So when we want to, it'll create a whole bunch of good stuff for us. Going into these filing cabinets, look at those numbers, boys. See, we could have them creating a. How many apples we got here though? We have apples, 50,000 apples. So we could be creating a automatic caramel apple into a upgradable culinary generator, like having it constantly happening, like boom, 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 constantly feeding everything that we need. However, it's creating so because actually, let's go like this. Caramel. Whoop, that didn't do anything. Let's actually type here. Caramel apple, right? So let's click on this R with it. Oops. Click on it. Right click on it. So caramel apple, 86,400. Oh, looks legit, man. You get those diamond saplings in? Oh, bro. What's that? Oops, sorry. There we go. We have, so acorns is what makes your actual diamonds. So we have 26,000 diamond acorns in there. 26,900, so 27,000. That's not even the main thing anymore. Like, we have crazy stuff going on. Like I have so many diamonds, I don't even know what to do with all the diamonds. Like, it's crazy. But yeah, so this guy creates our inferium essence, which then creates pruidium essence, I guess. It's essences do some crazy things, man. Like, look at, there was a 20 essence. What do we got here? Where is it? Inferium. Oh, 27,000. Nice. 27,000. Okay. But then you can make some really crazy stuff, like this here. Check this out. Heck yeah, I've seen your base. I see your base is a lot bigger since I last left. Probably go in much of that, right? Yeah. Like, this thing isn't. Oh, flip was that? Samantha? Oh gosh. I don't even come up here anymore. This is where I spawn from the Nether, though. Yeah, like, nothing's up here anymore. Just a crafting table. I used to be able to get to my mob deal right through here. Right? I think. Like, I think they fall through here. Yeah, they... Ooh! Yeah, they do. See that? And they go right into this, and then they just get gobbled up and die. Hey, guys, come here. Oh, let's see what happens. Oh no! Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I forgot that can happen. Oh, gosh, I'm going to be stuck now. I'm going to get stuck and die in here. Oh, my gosh. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Okay. Oh, no, someone got out. Oh, gosh, he got out. He got out! Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dying. This is the worst thing ever. Why did you do this? Oh, my gosh, I'm going to die. I died. You done messed up, A.A. Ron. Oh, my gosh, what an idiot. Oh, good. Right here. However... Okay, yeah, this is not... Okay, I gotta think about this just a little bit more strategery here. Okay, you, Mr. Spider, can go pound sand, dude. Okay. Okay. Evasive maneuver. Wait, the other thing got out, didn't it? The other thing got out somewhere. Okay, I need to get some stuff. Gosh, I can hear it. You gonna axe mine through? Yep, exactly. Trying to play a little bit defense here. Axe. Okay. Okay, here we go. That other flipping creepy sucker's out here, though, somewheres. Where is he? Oh, gosh. He's here somewhere. There he is. Got you, boy. Got you, boy. You keep... What you doing down there, boy? Okay. Okay, I got him. What? Oh, that just looked really weird. That's all. Give me that. Oh, I don't get the... Well, that was actually far easier than I anticipated. Okay, then. Have a good one. Oh, I should probably show you this, though. Let's go here quick. Let's change this. Waypoints. Okay, we're back. So, check this out. You're talking about how, like a sorter and stuff like that. So, I have everything going into this hopper. So, first of all, we got these grinders, right? Bumping and grinders. Whatever it is. So, these guys, they hurt when you go next to them. They're called iron spikes. They're mob grinders. Or utilities, or whatever you want to call them. So basically, I have two or four of them here. They grind, 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 like this. They die. Boom. Everything goes into this then. So from there, goes into these hoppers. And if there's stuff that I don't really want, the stuff that the mobs actually generate a whole bunch of that'll end up clogging the system, what you do then is have them set up. Here we go. So they all get fed into this guy and then this guy. So anything that's not these guys gets passed through into this. Actually, sorry, down into this guy here, as you can see. Then anything that isn't some of this stuff that normally gets piled up, it then goes passes and then gets put into this guy. So all the stuff that doesn't stack and stuff like that goes into this. All these things just keep cranking. We got 13,000 gunpowder, 1.5k rotten flesh, 2,500 bone, 2.4k arrows, and 236 strength. So that's pretty sweet. And this is how they work. I mean, that's literally it. It's pretty stinking cool. But yeah, that took me actually a little bit to figure out. So. You know, oh, and then whatever this is. These are just stuff that I still need to move. Still need to move this stuff. Okay. And that's a lot of bone block, or block of quartz. Okay. Anyhow, though, give me this. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I don't need the terracotta. So anyway, there's that. That little, and we gotta go fix the hole. Jeepers, we gotta go fix the hole now. This is our little system down here. Everything basically that I smelt or what have you. It is also linked up to a to the other system, so it's also an overflow as well. So that's something to keep in mind as well. So, there you go. That's where we gotta go fix that hole that you created. So.
Papa Murphy's changed the way you pizza.
Oh, I thought I saw something.
In 1929, my grandfather founded Shane Company. Since then, we've grown to become America's favorite family jeweler. Because of our ethical and worldwide direct sourcing,
there they die.
You'll always get the most beautiful diamonds,
they go.
Rubies, and sapphires for the best value. And
he did. You ever want to second? Hey, covers the center zone. You want to play? You can join. Like, no joke. Business.
Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
You can play. Like, I have it set. I think my tags are playing with players, I think. And none of the contracts that get you stuck. Say, all the hidden treasures you stinking spider. Get out of here. Oh, there he went. I made this with my own 3 feet. Or hands. Three hands. Come on. Another one. Right. We'll just close it up. You know, we should just leave it open. That way we can just see the action. Okay, let's get down. Ground level. Click this. Wait. Why is this happening? When I don't have anything anymore. What's going on here? I don't have one of those things. Yeah, yep, that's what I have. Yep, that's what I'm using. So do you get to bring anything with you then while you're there? Like, or do you just literally do nothing for... This guy, what are you doing here, guy? You're not supposed to be here. Oh, there we go. But yeah, no, that's what I use. I use the Skyfort. Here, let me go here. So there's this. This is my server. So yeah. Sky Factory 4. My mod pack. Boom. Right there. Tried to get this work, but it didn't really work. So yeah, there's that. But anyway. Oop. 3. Alright, we are back. Okay, so let's Bing Cortana, that's a funny name. I don't know why this is happening to me right now. I don't have any air charm. I don't know. Maybe it's because I died? Is it because I died? Fly. I don't know what... I mean, I'm just trying to... I don't know why I'm flying. Okay, what's happening over here? Something is happening. Oh, it's just taking a bazillion years. Yeah, it's taking a bazillion years. Okay. Here is empty. Boop. Wait, what's happening? Wait, what's going on? Why can't... It doesn't come out as ingots. I mean, it doesn't come out as blocks, apparently. So, what that means is... Boron. Yeah, it's gonna keep creating this. Okay, so what we're gonna do then is we're going to turn that off. For now, we're gonna go like this, grab it, and then let's make a. Let's. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make a casting table. Seared. Ugh. Seared casting table. Right? Seared. Just casting table? Yeah, there we go. Okay. casting table, but it's made out of seared. Right? Yeah. Okay, apparently we need seared brick. Seared brick. Seared. Here we go. Okay. What about. Seriously? Grout. Friendstone. Now. Seriously? Grout. I guess let's do this thing. Alright. Yeah. We're gonna get this done super quick. Ready? Zing. Look at it go. Got enough for that. I love how quick that is now. Okay. Seared. Casting table. Come on, guy. Let's figure that out. Okay. We also need gold. Gold. Need one. Wait. I don't know how many we need. We'll put that there. Okay. So what we do need, though, is we need to make another. So first off, we'll just place that down. I should just place it over here. It doesn't matter where we put it now because they all have the extraction. But we do need. At the part. Not that. What is a stencil table? I need an ingot, though. Is it ingot? Sharp. Where's it? Isn't that in here? Oops, oops. Just get it out. Whatever this is. Get out of here. Throw it. I need the ingot. Forget how to do this, though. Shoot. Part, though. Pattern. We need blanks, right? We need a blank. Okay. Why am I having trouble? Because I can't remember. Okay, here we go. Cast. Oh, that's how. Duh. I'm an idiot. Okay, so. I need to use. Shut that off. Wait, that's not gonna work. You just keep going. You just keep doing your thing over there. I'm gonna hop over. Oh, okay. So I need to go like this. Set you there. Empty, right? Yep, good. Boom, boom. Think that'll work? What's up, Ducky? Ducky11, good to see you. What's happening? Hope you're having a great, great evening. We are playing Sky Factory 4, obviously, otherwise you wouldn't be here, right? We are on the road. Oh, no, I'm doing good. We're doing great. Just hanging out with Zach here. Bing Cortana, it's hilarious. Okay. thanks for the follow. We are on the road to 400 followers. Thank you so much, Ducky11. As you guys see in the bottom left as well, we do have a way for you guys to interact with me and with the audience and let your guys' selves be seen in the bottom left corner there. You guys see those people that look like little Harry Potters. They actually, when you cheer, it actually is no longer transparent, and then you guys can tell it to do different things. It's really cool. Anyway, not that you have to, just thought I'd mention it to you guys. I'm pretty excited about it. All right, so let's go here and boom. We're gonna get this ingot cast going. That way we can double time these here. Perfect. There it is. Drop that. Pick this up, and we're ready to go. Drop this in here. And now we're off to the races again. All right. So that should go away. Boom. There we go. We are now double timing it there. Okay, because we are like full up now. All right, there's that. Put that away. We can just put the rest of this stuff in here in our chest. Alright. But like I said, I will be creating a normal survival server at some point here. That way we all can just play that and not have all these other things going around. So that way we can keep the server. Even though I have 32 gigs of RAM, there's nothing wrong with this server. It's just sometimes I don't know what happens really, but some things. All right, let's head back over here. Let's take a look at how many ferroboron we have. I don't know why I keep saying, is it public? This is public, yes. You all could be in here as well. However, the survival server will be public. It will be public. I haven't made it yet. I really could. Ooh, focus. Thank you. It will be. I haven't done it yet. I want to make sure it's the right. I want to make sure it's the right server because I had a 1.12.2, and it was really great. But then I tried opening it and it's broken. So, is this game public? Sky Factory. Yeah. Yep. Sky Factory 4. It is right now. You'd have to join the Discord, which you can go type exclamation and then Discord, and I'll pop that in there. That way, you guys can join, and then you guys can actually. It would be here though. You'd be with me, right? Yep. There you go. Perfect. You'd be with me, so which is great. I just ask you guys if you guys have a mic. That'd be really cool to have you on the stream. I really enjoy that myself, and that way we can actually communicate. Otherwise, it just gets boring, me playing by myself. But you know, we'll do it because you know people like it, so we'll do that. Let's take a look at what we have down here. I know I don't need to be down here and doing that, but I will. Perfect. Glad to see that you have a mic. Ferroburn, there we go. Okay. Now we need lithium though too to get us our what are we looking for? That's right, the tough alloy is what we're trying to get to. Let's head over here. Alright, that's right, we needed tough alloy is, yeah, so what do we have for steel? Me too, loading up steel. Yes, we're gonna be in. Alright, let me jump over to my Discord quick, guys. The way I can take a look, Skipoo, over here. Alright, so I'm in the streaming chat. You guys should be able to hear me if you guys join. Let me know when you guys get to the just the Minecraft. I have obviously. Let's see. I guess I'll just jump into that one, the open one. Normally I'm in the streaming chat because it's behind a wall, but we'll be fine. Hey, how's it going, Ducky? Good to see you.
Good.
Good, good. Well, welcome to the stream.
I'm loading Sky Factory now.
Perfect. So I'm going to be, let me know when you're ready, then I'll just give you the IP address.
I copied it.
Perfect. What is up, Zach? How's it going? Every week from now until. Oh, not too bad. Not too bad. All right, let's take a look. So you said you already copied it. I must have it in here already. I do. Please don't say it or anything else on the live stream. That'd be great. Okay. This is gonna be so much fun. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be great. So we won't go overboard telling you how Taco Quesalupa is back with its cheese. So alright, this takes forever to look. Yep, yeah, no, it's so brutally slow.
Instead, we'll pass on all the fanfare and just
tell you. It could be. I thought it was. Gosh, who did? I don't know. I remember looking it up, but anyway, I'm not sure. Okay, so we're done out of that. It's finishing up that. We got the boron ingots over here. We are going to be. We're full up right now. Yeah, I'm glad this is going to be just. We're going to be cranking those up. Awesome. Good to see everybody here. Cool. So Zach, so you're still home, huh?
No.
Oh, you're on your way already.
Yeah.
How are you playing this?
I'm at a hotel right now.
Oh, okay. They let you bring. Oh, that's right. You said it's a gaming laptop, though, right?
Yeah.
That's cool.
This thing's a beast.
It's a capital beast.
Yes.
Okay. What do we got here?
It
literally is just Sky Factory 4.
I had to look it up on the website to get it.
Oh, here. I mean, I can even give you guys the link, I suppose, right? That'd probably be helpful.
Because when I downloaded it, but it's not a Forge file.
Oh, okay. So, do you have CurseForge, though?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay. So, one second here. I'm actually going to turn you down a smidgen, but that's okay. Well, keep talking about it if you could. I think, and then Zach, if you could talk too, that'd be great. Okay, I think we're good there. I'll leave it there. Okay, so, but you said you're in? Is it? Okay. Oh yeah, you have, yeah, you got one bar right now, it says. Okay, so. Is so good. It's so good. Okay, so real quick, I'm going to look into the curse deal here. But yeah, no, that's the one by Darkosto, yep. Darkosto, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, it's rated R for, like, totally awesome. Okay. No, but that's it. So it's the 1.12 version, I believe. 1.12.2. Forge 14. Here, I mean, you guys just... I suppose I can just show you here. I'll jump over. Okay, so this is what we're looking for. I don't know if you can see it. You probably can't. Okay. Well, anyway, it's the Forge version 14.23.5.2854. Oh, okay. So, did you hear that, Ducky? Go to Forge's website. Are you... Wait, what's that? Oh, on Discord. Okay. Yeah, you're fine. I'm not on that one, so... Okay, let me take a look.
When I do it, right, it says... It's like, it requires a Forge thing.
Be installed. This server has mods that require Forge to be installed. But you got in, right, Zach? No problem? Yeah, I was looking at you. You didn't do anything fancy, did you?
No, like I said, I just looked it up. I went to Google and I just typed in Sky Factory 4 and that's what showed up.
Okay.
And I downloaded it.
Okay. Yeah, so that's what
it
wasn't
showing up on their actual
app, really? In the Curse Forge deal?
Yeah, it was being weird.
Weird, that is weird.
This website? CurseForge.com?
Yeah.
Oh, one second, yeah. So yeah, what... Yeah. Sorry, I was just making sure that he... Yeah, yep, that's the one, bud. Right there. Yep, that is it.
What? That's,
Is that the one that you have right now?
Yeah, that's the one I had already installed.
Maybe it'll be a little bit different. As in, I don't know. I have no idea. That's what I have, and that's what...
I could try uninstalling the mod pack.
You know what? You might want to do that. I'm going to jump back in, Ducky. Hey... until you're ready, I mean, you're more than welcome to keep your mic on or off, but, we're going to jump back over here, and keep playing. So, I don't know why I am, hey, you must have better connectivity now.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking right now, you're full bars now, so that's groovy. Okay, so, do you need a tour, or... Okay, so this is the bonsai farm here, right? So this is all of our materials, basically, here, right? Yeah. So the diamond, I know, that was pretty sweet, right? Man, I love that.
That was pretty sick.
That was insane. Yes, yeah, so we got gold, we got everything. So let's hop over here real quick. This is our mining, our laser miner, basically. It laser mines out of nowhere. I still don't know how it works. Yeah. Anyway.
Yep,
very good. So over here, the storage chest, I mean, you've played this before, right, though?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know what the storage request table is and stuff like that?
Yeah.
How it's linked up to everything?
It links up to your computer or whatever.
Yep. Yep, exactly. So with all these bonsais and stuff like that, we can literally just make pretty much whatever we need. What's up, Droop Dog? Good to see ya. So, yeah, anyway, so there's that. That's the main happenings there. These are our overflows here at the bottom in pink. We have the infuser. But yeah, anyway, that's pretty much it. We got our lame farms over here. Didn't know those were a thing though. These Fluix gold seeds. What? Didn't know that was a thing over here. We had someone else that jumped in and was helping out as well. So, but the plan right now is I'm making ferroboron ingots. So that way I can, so that way we can create our lithium. Gosh, what is it? I'm trying to make a rock crusher right now, so that way I can get some cool stuff out of some rocks. And that requires some advanced plating. So I'm trying to make some plating, but I need tough alloy, is what it is. So
yeah,
yep. So that's the plan. So I need tough alloy. So I need ferroboron alloy and lithium ingot together. Nice. What was it?
It wasn't a Forge mod pack. It was weird for some reason.
Oh, that is weird. Okay, so we got that going.
Basic plating?
I don't. Nope, because I need a tough alloy. So now that this is empty, I'm going to take my lithium and toss it in there as well. So that way whatever's left for what we have going on right now, in there.
So for the basic plating, all it says you need is a lead ingot and graphite dust.
Oh,
advanced plating is what you need for, I believe.
Sorry, right. Yep, I do have basic. I apologize. Yeah, I do have basic plating.
Yeah, okay. Gotcha.
Yep, but
yes,
I.
And then
yep.
The advance is what you need.
With lithium.
Redstone for them.
Yep. Okay, so I'm going to go here. I'm going to toss these suckers in there. Toss those into the chest. So now we should be seeing some lithium or tough alloy being created once these lithium ingots burn up. do we need some y'all need some you're more than welcome to make some flipping make some armor, bro. Armor. So grab some diamonds. Don't just take the diamonds from here. Make them. Do you know how to do that?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, because I just want you to make some diamonds. Like, use some of the sweet nectar of diamonds that we've created. The acorns. Just basically take a bunch of acorns. That's what it is. So, do you know the cheat codes to do it like that? Right? So, you go over to the... You type... Yep, but you know that you don't have to do that, right? You can just go on the right side, click the diamond after you type diamond into your search bar there. Click on the diamond, and then you know how to do that. I thought that was so flipping cool. I'm like, that's amazing. I had no idea. I had no flipping idea. Anyway.
I played all these since like.
Cool.
I played these since like the original Sky Factory or whatever.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang, this is literally the first Sky Factory I've played, so... sorry about that, everybody. I've been running on...
Sky Factory.
Oh, really?
Start off with one block, and you have to build your empire.
Yeah, the original Sky Factory was pretty...
One block.
Oh, yeah, right? What's up, Ducky? Good to see you. There he is. What up? Oh, dude, nice skin, bro. It's like Russian, right? That's cool. You play Escape from Tarkov? No. Oh, I just fell. Okay. That's okay, though. There we go. Okay. You are in the solar flare zone. And then Zach's like, how do I get up there? Oh, no, never mind. He's making some armor. Nice. Yeah, no kidding. Wait, my music? Just kidding.
No, the game music.
Right.
Saving it,
oh, sure, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Netherrack. Shoot, I forgot to even link. Oh, yeah. Yeah, isn't that cool? Oh, hey, guys, we got our... Look at that. Look at it. There it is. That's what we're looking for right there. See this? Oh, that's right. I don't know why. I'll be right back. I need to not be flying. No, I'm not. I don't know why it happened. I remember I died. Uh-oh.
Is it your, that ghost thing or whatever? That orb or whatever?
Oh, shoot. It just told me I have to... Oh, my gosh. Seriously?
What'd you do?
Oh, yeah, the air charm. Yeah, so I just logged out, disconnected, and then it says I now have to... What, same thing with you guys?
No, I'm cool.
You guys are good? Okay. No, nope. You guys are good. I just have to re-log in, basically, is all it means. So now... Let's see if this works. I need to move this off of my... For frame rate? Is there a saying? I don't know, because I just let mine do whatever the flip it wants. Because, I mean...
I put it on unlimited, usually.
Oh, okay. Well, then, yeah. I mean, you should be good then, right?
I hope so. Most of the time, I get, like, 600, I think.
600 FPS?
Yeah, without a mod pack.
What kind of computer do you have, bro?
I don't know.
Holy flip. 600 FPS. I think you're pulling my leg right now.
I think the max frame rate is the highest you can go.
I think I took like a screenshot of it a while ago.
Okay. So
you got 110 FPS, the highest you go is 250, and then it's unlimited.
That's 1080p,
I think is the highest.
Crazy. Crazy. Alright, so yeah, so hopefully you guys aren't going to SAF save. No, that's not it. I'm just trying to do this so I don't have everybody stare at my flipping whatever. Nobody watches my streams. Just kidding. Just kidding. I'm totally kidding. Totally kidding. There we go. I should be able to be in now. And at that, what I'm going to do then is I'm going to use the bathroom because I'm like doing the potty dance right now. Y'all just can't see it. Hey, there we go. I will be right back. I'm going to run a quick ad for you guys. Give me a second. I'll be back. Not for you, but you know what I mean. All right, I'll be back. There we go. So the wows are coming from... where am I? Yeah, down here. Yep. And no, I'm still flying. What the stink?
I think the best armor in the game is the Supreme armor, but that takes a long time to get.
Supreme armor. Let me take a look. Supreme... Oops. Supremium?
Yeah, that's what it meant, Supremium.
Right? Supremium. Oh, wow.
I put a screenshot in the Discord.
How do you make that?
The Supreme Armor Core, too.
Okay. Crazy. Supreme Armor Core. What's that going to... Where is that? fertilization core. Oh, right here. Gotcha. Okay. So how do I make that guy? Ooh, dang. Oh, no, that ain't too bad. Oh, never mind. I need to find the basic. What is it?
But
we need base essence. How the flip do you make? Oh, okay. Let's flip and do it. Let's go. Let's do this. Yep, we got it. Let's do this thing. And do that. Something, rotor, something, do that.
Yeah, whatever that's.
Hey, man, Iggy Azalea is flame, you know what I mean? Or was flame, I don't know. She's even...
I don't know.
Just kidding. It's like that only...
Oh,
I already did.
Oh, you already have...
Yes, sir. Yep, here we go. What are we doing? Supreme. Here we go. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's try that one more time. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, boop. There we go. Boom. Oops. What the heck just happened? Did I do it? Did I not do it? I don't think I did it. Okay, here we go. Oh, did you use all the iron ingots?
Not that I know. I have a stack of base essence ingots, which is 64.
Oh, never mind. Okay, so I'm gonna take a stack. That seems like a bad thing. Prosperity shard, right? Is that what it was? That's what it was, prosperity shard, so I need to make some more of that. That's why it went away. Yep, because we don't really need it anymore, do we? Oops, sorry, I think I might have legged something out there just then.
Is there like a way to take stuff out of here?
Out of where? I'm sorry?
I'm trying to get a piece of dirt, but I took 43.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Base. Essence ingot. Alright, so I did 64 as well. Do we need more than that? I don't think we do. Okay, so... soup. Go ahead. What? Where are you at?
Okay. I must be lagging because stuff is disappearing out of my inventory.
Looks like you are... a little bit. I don't know. Shouldn't be. How are you doing? Zach, you doing good?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, you have more... Oh, no, I don't. No, you don't. I don't know what's going on with yours, buddy. To be honest with you. No, you're good. Do we even have leather? Flip. No.
Oh, you don't have leather, actually.
That's okay. Let's take it out here. Yeah. So leather, how else can we make it? We can make it out of, we need drying basins. And we can make that from rotten flesh, I think, can't we?
Yeah, you can make leather from rotten
drying basin. Yep, drying basin. We have those. They're just downstairs. So I'm going to make some downstairs real quick. Whoop. I still don't know why I'm flying. It's kind of annoying because I have to hold down my flipping. They're in here. I'll grab one or two of them. There's plenty if you want some. No, drying basins.
Oh, I was like,
oh, hey, there's 14 leather in there. Well, not anymore. Top side.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can do that. What's that, Ducky? What's that? Yeah, we went downstairs. Oop.
Backpacks are pretty cool, too.
Yeah, did you see that big green one I got there?
You want it?
No, you're good. Well, you use it, fill it up, and then put it in there. You can have them all, a lot more. Big brain. Did you do it, or did you not?
No, I didn't think about that.
Oh, dang. Of course I do. I'm a baller like this. Okay, so there's that. Do we need gold ingot too? I think we do. Base. Alright, so we did that. We need armor. Supreme. Armor That's what I should be doing. Okay. No, that. Boom. I got an armor core. Okay. Putting that in there. Putting that in there. Yeah, it's inside. Top floor inside. Or here, right at the corner, actually. Right here, too. Right here, Ducky. Outside as well. By the smithing. Smelting, excuse me. Not smithing. That's... Okay, here we go. What is that? Inferior. What is this? Lapis lazuli block? Nice, boom. You must have made one.
Maybe not. We got a craft coming out of that.
Ooh, what was that then? This block of gold. We can make some of that. Yeah. Boom. Okay. We got those blocks of gold figured out. Okay. Whew. I thought I screwed something up real nice and tidy. Oh. Okay. Superium essence. I don't think we have. Oops. We need some inter. Whatever this is. Okay, so let's do that. Let's go.
With
why
no
is that
fees
doing
and minimums on checking and savings good accounts, banking with Capital One is like the easiest okay, decision in the history of decisions. Kind of like choosing.
We need. We'll take Barcoin. That. Get some of this going for us.
Yep, even easier.
All right, there we go. Got a few of that in there.
App, you can bank anytime, anywhere.
Supreme.
Making Capital One an even easier decision.
Okay, here's the plan. Pass me the ball every time.
This is banking reimagined.
Oh dang, where'd my core go?
Consumer accounts only.
Approval required.
Term supply. Capital One and a member FDIC.
Okay, we need this though. We need some blue. Supreme. Oops. This here. So what we're looking for right now is we are creating our armor for everybody that's watching at home now. Okay, got that. All right. Now we got this. What do we need now? This is, we need wither skeletons. Okay. So there should be another way to do it, though. We do have a loot fabricator. So we could actually create... can be reclaimed using a core remover. Interesting. Oh dang, you need one for like every piece.
Yep.
Youch. Okay. Well, right now maybe I should try and figure out how we can get some wither stuff. Wither seeds. Skeleton seeds. Got that. Oh!
Uh-oh.
You just left? Or you got dumped?
Yeah.
Man, you be playing hard. Just kidding. Okay, we need some coal. Coal. We should have that. Got that. Okay.
Come back in here.
All right, sounds good.
There we go.
Okay, what if I do it? Okay, four is pretty good. Now we got 24. Okay. Now I should be able to kill these flipping withers. And get some, okay. Let's do it this way. Oh, shoot, I need some bone meal. Dang it. Bone meal. I'm gonna take that too, actually. Oops. Oh, no. Oh, there it went. Here we go. What's up, dude? Wanna play a game? Ooh. You can't jump, can you? No, you can't. I'm talking about. Seriously? I'm getting no wither heads. Dude, they look mean, man. Hoofed up. What'd I get that time? Wither dust. What can you get from wither dust? We should take a look. I'll take a look. So let's take a look. Wither skeleton head. You can get it from... Okay. Shoot. Okay. A what? I don't believe so.
Okay.
Or check. I mean, you can check the mod list. Oh yeah, no. Before you fall off, yeah, no. I mean, I can jump off right now. See? Boop. Oh shoot. How do I? I need to get rid of this. I don't know why I'm flying, but it's really making me mad because this is terrible. Kidding me? One second. Okay, that should do it. Okay. Don't get it. I don't know why. So it's getting a bit irritating, really. Ooh, what's this? Necrotic bone? Ooh, interesting. Interesting. Okay, but I'm still trying to figure out how to not have this go. Okay. Fly. I'm trying to figure out if something got clicked by accident. I doubt it, but I don't know why I'm flying. I don't know. I just don't know. What's up, bud? What are you doing? You should be running. Oh, well, yeah, why isn't that? And you shouldn't even have to shift, it's just running. It should just produce the energy. It should give off the energy. Anyway, here, try some bone meal. Oh yeah, that definitely won't work there, yeah. Wait, why are you what you doing?
This is my first time playing, so I kinda
wanna... Oh, okay, sure. Yeah, do it. Give her. What I'm going to do also is that so your see, I definitely want to make sure that say if you have spots where mobs can spawn, that they can't get to this area then, if that makes sense. Because I don't want them to infiltrate over here. So I might build a little archway door there for you. Mm-hmm. And hopefully you understand that for the greater good. Just kidding. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, this tree does not want me in here.
You go. Oh yeah. Oh shoot, now you're really trapped, aren't we? Oh, never mind. We can walk through that? Oh, nice. Boop. You know, for some reason, I feel like we should do it differently here. What I mean by that is, that way it's not just, boom, this corner. Obviously you can change it, but the idea is, that way it's not just, there we go. That way there's a little bit of a entrance to your place. There we go. Zach, are you here? Are you gone?
Yeah.
Okay. Where you at? Oh, you're still cranking over, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Nice. I'm trying to get us some wither stuff, but it's not working. Cheers, I'm having me a drink. Yeah. So I think what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to use our our loot fabricator. We'll grab that, and then there should be a sublimation. I think. Simulation. Thank you, simulation chamber. Even though you said nothing, that's okay. All right. So we're gonna go here. Plus, I don't know why we have all these pressurized. Do yourself a favor. The action chamber is gobbling up our resources right now. Now you have a friend. You, my friend, are gone. There we Shane go. Company and Shaneco.com. Oh, it's really gone, ain't it? Oh, there it is. Okay. What is this? Laser drill, laser right now. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's put this back.
Oh, that's a cool door animation.
Oh, isn't that neat? Probably make that an iron door or something. Okay. So I need my learner. The mob learner. And I need a blank data model too. There we go. Okay, I need a wither. Wither is with a wither skeleton skull. So I need to get a wither skeleton skull. Wither skeleton essence. Oh wait a minute. Oh no, wait, seed reprocessor. I gotta make that. Oh man, solilium? What is that? Make that. How do I do that? So dust. How do I make soul, whatever that is? Solium. Oh my gosh, am I just having a tough time here? So there we go, soul dust. Oh, okay. Let's do this. We should have that. Okay, soul dust. So I should have some soul sand though. Okay, we got some soul sand. There we go. Take that out. No. Just stop. Oh gosh, I'm making things worse. Okay, there we go. Stop making things worse. Come on, fingers. Let's go. Put all that away. This, like that. This should be, okay. There we go. Now we're gonna take this place that is. That's not gonna do this. It doesn't crush it. That soul sand, right? It was. Soul dust. What is this? Soul stone. How do I make soul stone? Okay. There we go. Boom. Great, there's that. Solved it. Let's use this guy. Should be. Uh-oh, what just happened? Oh, there it went. That was interesting, wasn't it? Okay. Whoa. Soulstone. Boom.
Trying to make over
everything. Oh, are you? Yeah, that normally just flips out the entire thing. You know, you're more than welcome to do it. But I noticed when, oh, yep, You just got kicked. I was about to say, yep, that normally happens when you go crazy on those essence.
Oh, I'm just hammering them all.
Hey, don't forget to eat up some apples too. The Supremium apple gives you some awesome like speed boost and saturation boost, everything boost. It's pretty sweet. Okay, what else was I doing? I'm doing the. We can both use this at the same time, can't we? Okay, so, let's see here. What was that? Ooh, we have uranium. So, can you see that I put this data model in there? Zach?
Oh, hold on one second.
I'm guessing you don't see it. That's okay. Okay, so I was making
wither.
Oh yeah, you're probably gonna get slapped out again.
That's alright.
Okay, so I need. Okay, so I need this. What is this? A blank skull? Oh, cool. Hey, I got 4 blank skulls. Okay, there we go. And then. Okay, wait, but I need the seeds, right? Oops. What's that? Oh, that's right. I need the seed reprocessor. You're looking at furnaces?
Yes.
Yeah, these furnaces are fire, man. Holy cow. When you take a look at... did someone just get hurt? I think someone just got hurt. Alright, so I need the seed reprocessor, because I don't have that yet. Basic seed reprocessor. Okay, wait a minute. I don't have any soul, whatever. That's right, it's in here. Uh-oh. That's right, no, that's what comes out of there. So I need to make... Oh, something's happening, I think. Are you good? Oh, that's right. Okay, so I need seed processor. What's this? Block of psyllium. How the flip do I make that? Oh, smelting. Okay, that's how. Oh, solium dust. Is there? What'd you screw that up for? Just kidding. There's a witch in your area?
Yeah.
Here, let me help you, my friend. See? Remember how he told you that? Alright, let's do this. You ready?
Alright, so...
Alicia. Alright, you're clear. Yeah, why don't you just grab some flipping torches, bruh? Okay. Or some glowstone, even, just to put on the bottom. Oh, oops, I'm gonna do some stuff for you real quick, too. Glow stone. Just to make sure that no one gets over here. I'm gonna go like this.
Three days. Fridays only, this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Earn a 30-cent Hy-Vee Fuel Saver discount for every $60 you spend using your Hy-Vee Fuel Saver Plus Perks card.
You don't have
spend
any
$120
other,
and 60 cents off
what's that?
Per gallon of gas.
You have any
spend $180
and wheat
seeds. Save 90 cents off per gallon.
Yeah, not,
the more you spend, the more you save.
I could make
earn a 30-cent Fuel Saver for every $60 you spend this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Only at Hy-Vee.
Oh, really?
Supply.
Yeah.
There's
apparently
nothing
can't
worse
on
than
now.
Overhype, so we won't go overboard telling you how Taco Bell's quesalupa
okay, one
is
second,
with
second,
its
one
cheese
second.
Stuffed shell. We'll skip the quesalupa air shows and making a statue in honor of how there's cheese in every bite.
Okay, you're saying
and
wheat seeds. Gotcha,
send one to the moon.
Instead, oh, you're up there? Going to get
just tell you,
here, and then here, take this bone meal
like it.
And then place that down and just start cranking on it right there. Just hold it down. Keep holding it. Just keep holding it.
Mickey and Minnie.
Yeah.
At Walt Disney World Resort. Join Mickey and Minnie. In their
that's
first
cool.
ever ride through attraction. Burst into a cartoon
okay.
world where mouse rules apply and anything can happen. Anything. This
so,
entire time I've been underwater. Holding
why is that still open?
While caught in a surprisingly quiet twister. I'm also 40 feet
okay.
tall. Hello down there.
Oh, dude, look at all that alloy. No, that's what I was going to get.
Alright.
That needs to go away.
You need a lot of essence, is what I'm getting at here.
Yep. Oh no. Whoops.
Is there a way to make a wither skeleton? The mother?
Yes. No. What, no, you, so here, you come on over here.
One second.
Make sure to grab a bucket of water. There's another cake over here is what I'm getting at.
Oh, gotcha.
And a twilight and other stuff. Water, and over here on the other side of this green. Yeah, here I was making another portal and nothing worked. I'm like, what in the flipstick is going on here?
Yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, what was your portal?
Nether kick, yeah. And then, yeah. Nether here, nor there. There should be some down on that pathway there. Hopefully everybody's having a fun time. Good to see you guys. So I'm gonna put this shoot.
More wood blocks.
More wood blocks? So wait, that's an extraction. I need out of there.
Or need more blocks. The bridge is pretty complete. I can see the wither skeleton and I don't get it.
Okay. Place that here. There we go. Then I place this. Oh, nope. I screwed that up. Give it back. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay. One more
time.
There's that. And of course, that's in there. Item.
Oh, I see. You have a wooden thing down there.
There it went. Okay. Jeepers, welcome to the party. About time. Okay. Let's jump over here. Place that there. Place this guy here. Place this guy here. Okay. Now what do we have? Just tough alloy. Oh yes, please. Now that'll crank all that out, and we'll be good to go. We have 54 blocks of... Uh-oh. What's going on? It's okay. No, it's fine. It's fine because you should have a key on you now. So now what we do is we go back. You bring me along. Oof.
just need to upgrade those armor things once more with the and I should be and we can make all four armor upgrades.
Okay. Oh, there you go. Did you do this or did I do this? Oh, I did this, that's right, because it was the nether brick, so it couldn't get go boomed. There's withers all over the place here. Oh, and a ghast, so that's cool. Oh, you're a ghost right now. Oh, it just... Uh-oh! Hey, guess what, though? I do not have the flying thing anymore. Nice. Oh, no. I got something to get you. Oh, yeah, I just did that. That was interesting. Oh, no, I have fire protection. That's right. Oh, did I get it? Oh, now I'm getting hurt. Oh, no. Okay, I need to get over to you. So here we go. We're going to drop this down like this. Oh, okay. Ouch. So I think I wasn't dying because of the Supremium that I had.
Yep.
It gave you a bunch of attributes. Those apples that are in there, Supremium apples. Eat those dirty rotten buggers. It'll help you out. I think I'm going to create some elevator blocks as well for in here. That way we're at the bottom. Wait, I don't even know where you died though. Cause it won't show up for me yet. Oh yeah, well. Did you just die again? Where were you? Whoop. I'll watch you and see where you're at. Grab some more of the Supremium apple. Oh gosh, no. Oh. That's how I did it. I just kept cranking out with them. Here we go. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I just fell all the way down. My goodness. Ouch, my back. Hey, what's up, dude?
Alright, I died over here.
Oh, wait, where? Okay. Is that
here?
Oh, I can see it. I see the smoke. The fog, right? Hold on. Are you dying again? No?
No, I just got stuck.
Okay, you need to get up to there, right?
No, I fell in the lava.
What?
Yeah, that's the second death marker.
Did you get it already? You got all your stuff? Okay, so where is it then?
We can sum up McDonald's new crispy chicken sandwich in one way. Crispy.
Uh-oh.
But also juicy.
Sorry, my bad. Which way?
Okay.
Ouch, I'm dying. Did you get some food or no? Did you get some food?
Yeah, I have some apples.
Toss one, hurry, quick.
Which is two words. Oh, you need
yes.
You
can't sum up our new crispy chicken sandwich in one. Oh gosh, okay.
You'll just have to try it to understand it.
Oops, wrong button.
Order ahead on the McDonald's app.
Oofta, thank you. Oof.
That way.
Okay. Oh, we got some magma cubes hanging out with us. Give me a second.
Since then, we've grown to become America's favorite family jeweler. Because of our ethical and worldwide direct sourcing,
trying to find you. Oh, there. Okay. So am I headed in the right direction?
For the best
straight
value.
That way.
And our straight. Unparalleled warranty is free for life.
Oh, there you are. You're ghostly. Okay, give me a second.
Now you have a friend.
I'm not going to push you off, am I?
Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
AT&T TV has it all.
All the shows that get you attached, and none of the contracts that get you stuck.
Safe.
All the hidden treasures you haven't seen,
word.
And none of the hidden fees your eyes can't see. And all that jazz.
All right.
All that jazz.
AT&T TV.
You really screwed up, didn't you?
No hidden fees or annual
contracts.
Learn more at
att.com/tv.
AT&T TV.
Yeah.
Content varies by package and location.
Gotta be close now, right?
Restrictions apply. Yeah.
It's not gonna be gone.
Immediately go right. No, this way. This way.
Oh, sorry. Gotcha. Okay. So now, because you see the waypoint, right? That's okay. That's okay. All right. So how far? We still good here?
It's right here somewhere.
Okay. It should be. Here, we'll go like this. Oh, let me take care of him for you.
Yeah, it's like under here. I like died in the lava.
Okay, one second. He said it's under here, huh?
Okay,
so take this back. We're gonna go like this. Don't stand there. Watch out, bud. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is gonna be interesting here. I need you to stand on that block right down here.
What's the map? What's the button
map? J. You should be able to teleport right to it. Do you see it? I wish I could see it. Okay. I'm gonna put you over here. If you wanna stand up there, that'd be great. For what I'm about to do. Okay, good. Ready? Here we go. Okay, give me a second. Oh! I just... Gosh. Okay, so stand on this over here. Stand on the cobblestone. Here, back up real quick. Stand on the cobblestone so I don't knock you off either, because I'm going to do this again. One second. No, it should have created a tombstone.
Yeah, it's this block right here somewhere.
Underneath there?
Yeah, it's just showing.
Right, right here?
Uh-oh.
What?
I just connected it, so...
Uh-oh.
I'll be back.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah, it's that block that I'm standing on.
Okay.
In that area.
I'm looking right now. Just says you lost connection, that's all. Ooh, something is funky. Synchronize based on your information to... Okay, are you in now?
Yeah, I'm recording train.
Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. Okay, now you just drop down.
Do it.
Hey, what's up, Big Blakes? Good to see you, bud. Good to see you, Big Blix 38. Anyway, yeah, dude. Good to see you. Look at that. We got another viewer hanging out with us here. All right, so this one right here?
Yeah.
Okay, one second. There you go. Oh, whoa, what are you doing, you crazy?
I'm a pro.
Okay, do you see it yet?
No.
Okay, neither do I. It should have had it. It should have been like right on top. That was what I believe. It should have been on top. Man, my day's been going really well. Yeah, no, it should have. You should have. Oh, you're dying. Yeah, no, my day is good. Been good. Okay, I should also have a lava deal here. I should have. Okay. Oh yeah, there we go. I have fire resistance, so I'm gonna eat another one of these quick. But yeah, no man, my day's been great, Big Blix. Yeah, we're doing good. This feller lost all of his stuff in the lava, so we're trying to find that for him. Here we go. Oh. Okay. Oh gosh, what are you doing again? Japers, I just come over and save you. Oh no, my water. Oh, I got it. Wait, where'd my water go? There it is. Okay. Oof. Done. That was interesting. Okay. You know what? For funsy onesies, let's see what I can do here. See what I can see. I don't see anything in here.
It's where I died. It's showing where I died at. Man.
Yeah, but what I mean is I don't see anything. Do you remember what you had? Because there's no reason it should have been down there. It should have been right on top. So that's kind of silly, but you know. Whatever. But if we have to, I mean, I guess we could get it back, right? Because there's no reason it should have been down there. That's weird. Why does it look like that? Wait, where are you? Oh, there. What's up?
The only place I could have died.
Yeah.
My
markers are.
I had good stuff. I had.
Hey, hold on. Hold on, you can literally teleport to it, and you've eaten this apple, so it gives you resistance to fire resistance. So, no. So open up with J again, hit your waypoints, and you should have waypoints there, and it should say teleport right next to it. How's your day been going, Big Blix? In chat? Oh. Too bad I can't take it. 23. Okay. One more time. You said that was. What's your waypoint? There he goes again. Oh, shoot. I just locked you in. Okay. Give me a second. I can't believe I just locked you in there.
Apples.
Right? Okay.
Uh-oh. I don't have any apples left.
Yeah, you shouldn't have to eat them that fast. Where are you? You're down in there, good, aren't you?
My waypoint is literally right here, and it's not showing up.
I'm coming. Yeah, I don't see it either. Okay, uh-oh. Why can't I get out now? Oh gosh, I'm freaking out because I can't see anything. Oh, there we go, I'm back. Oof-ta.
You want to dig me out here?
Yeah, give me a second.
I'm right here.
Okay, I'm out now. One second. Okay, where are you? There you are. Come on now, boy.
Yeah, That is weird that it's not there.
Yeah, so do you remember what you had? Let's head up. Let's head out. Let me get you back what you had, because that's like a glitch or something, because there's no way that that should happen. There's no reason for that. It should have been just straight up.
I have four Supremium things.
Cores? Yeah, give me a second.
Yeah.
I'll get them for you. That's whack.
Oh no, I had the one before Supremium because we needed the Wither Scroll. So
yep. Like I said, I'm definitely getting some elevator blocks for this. This is just stupid.
Yeah, the last ingredient we needed was the wither skeleton.
Okay.
I had a bunch of... I had 24 supreme ingots. And...
Wait, where's the overworld? Oh, crap. I think it's this, right? Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh.
I can't get up.
No, I just screwed something up. Yeah, no kidding. It just disappeared. Over. We're okay. Please don't kill me.
Oh,
jeez.
My overworld cake is over here.
Wait, where is it? Do you have one over there? Hey, good. I can see it, though. Thank goodness. Hoofta.
All that just trying
hey.
To with a skeleton.
Check that out, though. I'm not flying anymore. Nice. So, yeah, obviously was a glitch there. Okay, so let's do this. Give... Oh, gosh. What's your T? What's it called? What was it called? It wasn't Supremium, it was
Supremium Armor Corbiter for blue one.
So what's that called?
It's the same name. I don't know why.
Supreme. No, one's super one and one's Supremium and one's
Superium.
Superemium.
Yep. It's
Superream. Yep, okay. And that's the armor core. Okay.
I had four of those, and then I had 24 Supremium ingots. And
oh,
I
geez.
Had the idea for months. You've told your friends about it. Your
okay,
mom,
let's do this
your
again.
Mom's mom, your yoga.
Okay, so give
you've worked out
T
every detail. The name.
Super.
Logo. Now it's time to Squarespace. But you don't know a thing about websites?
Superam.
Worried about it looking good?
Armor.
Templates are for.
Core.
Squarespace it. But you need more than a site? You need a whole.
How do you spell armor
social
core?
Campaigns, promotion, the whole nine yards? Squarespace it.
Oh, I'm thinking RuneScape.
Squarespace it. Use offer code Spotify for 10% off your first website.
You said four of them?
Do you wish you were doing
yep.
more?
Oh, are you kidding?
Do you love science? St. Louis University's
shoot.
Medical Laboratory Science 16-month hybrid program
Super.
Is designed for transfer students with more than 60 credits. Your critical analysis
uh-oh.
Will help patients receive the right course of treatment, making
how do I do that,
a behind-the-scenes hero. Learn more about this in-demand profession. Search St. Louis University Hybrid MLS and enroll today.
Yeah.
With no fees or minimums on checking and savings accounts, banking with Capital One is like the easiest decision in the history of decisions.
Shoot, I don't know how to do that. Would that be under...
We'll take Barkley.
Well, we just need more.
Hold on. No, hold on.
Even easier than that. And with
hold
our
on a second. This
app,
is Mystical
anytime,
that's what I should be able to do.
Making Capital One an even easier decision.
Okay, let's try that again.
Pass me the ball every time.
This is banking reimagined. What's in your wallet?
Mystical.
New consumer accounts only. Approval required. In terms of law. Capital One and a member FDIC.
Ag. Agriculture. Super. Nope. Okay, that didn't work either. Flip. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. What's up? I'm your what now?
I'm still in the
You're stealing me.
Yeah,
oh. Interesting. How does that work? Oh, that's funny. So you get the horse? Make sure to hook that. Okay. Make sure to go back up that horse. Okay, 1 second. I'm gonna take a look at this. Okay, so. Sky Factory 4. How to give. H to activate advanced tooltips. Oh, item ID number. Okay. F3 plus H. Okay. F3 plus H. Okay. And then. Okay, here we go. So I need this guy. So it's 72228. Yep, because, yeah, isn't that cool? Okay, so I need to hit A on that. Okay. So now. I just want that. Why can't I just take it? Okay, so 7222. 222/8. Okay, so, boom. It is going to be. Oops. Shoot. F. And then it's, 7-2-2-2-8. Son of a bean. Okay, let's try that then. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna go here. And we're gonna be control left click. Okay, and then supreme. Oops, super. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of this. Okay, so here we go. For you, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, the Slayer. Got you. Right here. Behind you. Okay, what else was it now?
Yeah. I had 24 ingots, the Supremium ingots. Uh oh. My game's frozen.
Uh oh. There we go. Okay, so Supremium? So red, right?
Yep. Yep.
So Supremium ingots. How many of those you said?
24.
Okay, there's that. Bye.
I thought I had Zoom. A stack of Supremium Essence.
So the Supremium, so the red? Right?
Yeah.
So, and that was a full stack, you said?
Yep.
Okay. Did I just get, did you get it or no? No? It out at you? I can't. Okay. Alright, so there's that. Okay. You ready?
Right, so premium ingot. Just to do that, you just take it and go to the left of your screen.
No, because if I did that, I actually just deletes it.
Oh.
When I'm in this config mode. So what I did was I had it on there and I just control Q drops it.
Got
so. Yep, so there's that. And that's it, correct? That's all you had?
Yep.
Okay.
My diamond armor and my diamond sword.
That's no problem. Okay, so we're just going to get rid of that now. But now we know how to do that. Coolio. So, sweet. So we fixed it, and we are back to proper. So, Alright. That way, because otherwise I felt like you were super slighted, and because that would have been terrible. No, I care, because that's our resources that took a bazillion, like, yeah, anyway.
Yeah,
okay. because it should have been there, though, is what I'm getting. There should have been a tombstone for you. Also, speaking of that, I don't want all this nether, though. I guess we could. We did get quite a bit of obsidian, too, though. Okay. Give me one of these apples.
Marble. Marble.
Yeah. Zoom. I'm so fast. I'm so fast to make other fast things look not fast. Okay. Yeah, absolutely.
That way when you get some nether cells, you can make such a premium armor.
Yeah, because I will be doing that. What was I doing before? That's right, I was doing just that. Okay. So I need my... No, yeah, I was, yeah. Anyway, deep learning, so I need my data model. Oops. Blank data model. So I can put that in there, but I need a withers... Yeah, what do I need? Essence, so I need a seed reprocessor is what we're getting at. Seed reprocessor. To do that, I needed some inferium seeds, but I need a block of solilium, which to do that, I need to make these guys out of this. This is how I need to do it. So, I need some prudentium. So I need to go make some of that over here. Okay, but we need, so I need to turn this on. Boom. Now turn this on. Yeah. Give me a stack of that. I have that being held up. Okay, I'm gonna let this do a full stack in here. What's that? So there's that. I need seed reprocessor. This guy here. But to do that, are you looking for me, you said?
Yeah,
I am over here somewhere. There we go. Wait, what the heck is going on here? Okay, there we go.
Here you are, got this.
Oh gosh, what'd you give me? What's that for?
On this Thursday in Hidden Valley Ranch
enchantment
history,
table.
We recognize Taylor for bringing exciting
you made that
new
for
flavors
me.
To family dinner
yeah.
With just a few
thank
shakes
you.
Of HVR seasoning into.
Do I just throw it away, or what
roast?
Do I mean? What do I do with it?
In the family's words,
I hereby declare this day not really, actually.
Thursday. Add it's Hidden Valley
nice.
Ranch
oops.
Seasoning to your
oh,
grocery
no.
list
no,
and
no,
shake
no,
up
no.
dinner time
let me
with
move
just
it.
A few shakes of okay. HVR
what
seasoning in tonight's
so
Mississippi 12 roast.
Bookshelves?
12 bookshelves.
All.
Oh, for flip's sake.
And none of the contracts that get you stuck.
Okay, so I'm going to go like this and place it in here for now. Cause, so it's in this chest over here. Over there, you see it? Right here. It's in there for you. Because I want to get this before I hop off, and we're going to be hopping off, like, really soon, because it's already, you know. So, I'm going to get this data model going, the seed reprocessor. Oh, yeah, of course. Let's use that one, right? Yeah.
Visit DisneyWorld.com and let your tomorrow begin today at Walt Disney World Resort, the most magical place on Earth.
Need that. Hey, Spotify. Okay, yeah, so I'm just tossing these guys in here quick. Have you guys seen how fast this thing, this furnace rips?
Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5.
Oh my gosh, well, it's working right now. So, it's done already. So, it's done. Yeah, it's stinking fire, man. Okay, so there's that. See, processor. This. I like this, though. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh, I got 9 of them, so I need to make a block. Here we go. Boom. There's that. Put that away. Okay. CD processor. Are you kidding me? What's in here? Mystical machine frame. Oh, wait. We should have enough for that. Oh, I need to make this. Seriously? I need to make stone? Seed reprocessor. What in the flip machine? Okay. Chiseled stone. Do we need actual chiseled stone? Or will it take just regular stone?
I'm going to your lost city that I see.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, what's up, Fire Godson? How's it going? Fire Godson, 1, 2, 3. Hopefully you guys are having fun. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. We're just playing some Sky Factory 4 with some friends. Actually, yeah, you can next time. We are literally about to jump off here in the next, like, 10 minutes. Just finishing up with our seed reprocessor. And then I actually have to go to bed because I work in there. But definitely, hey, hit that like button, hit the follow button, hit the subscribe button if you guys are on Twitch and YouTube. Definitely appreciate it. That way you guys know when I go live next. And if you guys want to join us, I will be letting you know when we're starting next a little bit sooner so that way y'all can join in right away. So yeah, unfortunately, unless you're I really hope you're not in a different time zone too, because that would kind of suck, like if you're in a far different time zone. Okay, so yeah, we obviously need to make some more stone. So let's go like this. Cobblestone. Grab a stack quick. And all right, buddy, have a good one, Ducky. Thanks for hanging out, man. We'll see ya. Let's do that there. So I need the seed reprocessor up there. This guy. This guy. Stone. Okay, there we go. Right. There we go. Let's try that. And then seed reprocessor. Let's put this guy. Are you kidding me? Wait, why? Why is that? Oh, so it was just normal stone. Oh, flip out now. Cobble. That's okay, because there's probably already done in here. Yep, of course it is. Okay, boom. We got those. Okay, now we need seed reprocessor. Boom, got it. Okay, what about the next one? Nope, what do we need? We need a block. A block. Boom, we got a stack there. Okay, here we go. Boom, got that. Boom, do we have that? Nope, we need to make a block of that. Got that. So we're making our way right now. We are rolling through. Oh, serious, I don't have it. Okay, anyway, well, we got a green Prudentium reprocessor right now, so that's groovy, and we will definitely use it. What am I gonna move right now? I guess I don't need to move anything. I'll just go like that, and then we need to put one of these guys in there. Oh wait, what do I need to fire it up? What's it being used? Oh, you just died somewhere.
Yes, on purpose. Just trying to find my way back.
Oh,
I didn't have nothing.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, so what we're looking for is... Oh, look at your ghost. You goof. A key! A key!
Not be a ghost.
Like, try hitting me, I guess. Hit me. Hit me! Hit me. Oh, yeah, smack. There. Oh, wait. I guess that didn't work. Jeez! Just... See if that works. I know, plus the knockback, bro. Anyway, there you go. Now you're not a ghost anymore. Okay, so we need something to fuel this. So let's see what we got here. Let's grab an apple. Maybe that'll do it. No, not an apple. We need some coal. So we'll grab this. Toss this in here. Is that? Yep, there we go.
Oh, I'm the girl version.
Is that going to work? I don't know if that's gonna work. It doesn't look like that's working. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, so why isn't that working then? Wither skeleton. Okay, need essence. seed reprocessor. Wither skeleton seeds. Tier 5. Yikes. Oh, wait a minute. Wither skeleton seeds. What do I have here? Not tier 5. Okay, so... What the flip is this guy? Statues went nice. Right in front of my flipping face. That's funny. Okay, so we need tier 5. So how do we do that? We need crafting seeds. Do we have that already? I do have that.
I have a little need back.
But what's... Yeah, you definitely can, yeah. So what's going on with this, though? So why can't I... So it's tier 5, but I need wither skeleton chunks. How do I make that? Oh, yeah, okay. Nope. There's... Yeah, I'm not getting to that tonight. Tell you... Oops, I just dropped something. There it is. Yeah, that obviously didn't work. But that's it, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me on Total Game Time playing Sky Factory 4. Thank you so much. I'll probably have to call you the Slayer now, right?
No.
All right, Zach. Well, I appreciate it. Ducky, if you are still watching, thank you so much for hanging out with me. And we'll see you guys next time. If you guys want to know when I go live next, hit that like button. Hit that notification bell on YouTube. But yeah, hit the follow button. We definitely appreciate it. Also, you guys, take a look at those little fun things in the bottom left side corner of your screen right now. That'll definitely help us out, and it'll let you guys interact with my stream as well. If you guys want to join, I will be starting a survival server as well. That way we can just do normal survival stuff as well with you guys, the viewers. So with that being said, thanks again, guys. We'll see you guys next time. See ya. Bye.